Good charge by Harumafu, gets the right hand grip as well, and Toyonoshima gets a double inside grip, and Harumafuji could be in trouble. Harumafuji a little bit of a half bonsai position, and Toyonoshima, let's see if he can defeat Harumafuji from this position. Harumafuji was maybe too aggressive at the get-go. Harumafuji still allowing Toyonoshima with that double inside grip, and Toyonoshima taking a little bit of his time, goes for outside leg trip. Harumafuji, Harumafuji regains his balance. Still shallow grips, but Toyonoshima has that Morozashi hold on Harumafuji. Harumafuji in better position here. He goes for outside armlock throw, and he defeats Toyonoshima.
No mono in here?
I don't think so. And maybe Harumafuji. Oh,
yep,
as you said, Ken.
Yep. I think Harumafuji's left hand touched about the same time as Toyonoshima going down.
Oh, so, you saw that, huh?
Yes.
We have quite a few monoes today. Let's see, here's a Kotenaga armlock throw by Harumafuji. Toyonoshima
right,
being upended.
Right there, see? Mm. But I think he was already, what we say, in the air.
Yeah.
The Gyoji declared Harumafuji the winner. And Toyonoshima's mage touched the dohyo first, so the gunbai stands.
So the mage of Toyonoshima hitting the, well, scraping the dohyo. So Harumafuji's left hand, did touch before Harumafuji, Toyonoshima's body went down, but Harumafuji, before that, Toyonoshima's mage, the top knot,